It's that time of year, a tiny bit earlier than most years, and I've had this stuff on my bench in my kitchen waiting to put into action for the past few days, and now's the time. To tap a maple tree to make syrup, you need a drill with a 7/16 inch drill bit. You need sap buckets, you need lids for the sap buckets, you need spiles to drill into the tree for sap to come out of. And you also need a whole lot of patience.